Hi, Bill.
Doug, Kip. This is Corey Stewart. He came out from his own district to help with the fire control. And Kip Austin, his son, Doug.
Mr. Stewart.
Glad to know you.
Mr. Stewart? It's a beautiful collie you got, Mr. Stewart. Care to sell her?
Sorry, Doug. There's not enough money.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Okay if I show her the kennels?
Go ahead. Her name's Lassie.
Come on, Lassie.
You put him around animals and he's in seventh heaven. Just loves them. He's gonna be a vet.
Should make a good one.
The reason we came out, Kip, was to check over your place as a possible fire campsite in case of a major fire. Okay?
Well, sure thing. Come on, I'll show you around.
Come on, Lassie, meet some more of my friends. Lassie, this is Curly. What's the matter, little fella? Are we feeding you enough, huh? I'm afraid he's my favorite. Last of the litter. I kind of hope we never do sell him. Come here, boy. That's a little
sugar.
Come here.
That a boy. How's your water supply?
No, real good. I've got a pump line from my well that keeps it that way, too.
Fine. I think your place is going to be just great. I just hope we never have to use it.
I'll say amen to that. The way you talk, though, it doesn't sound too good.
The whole countryside's a tinderbox, Kip. We've doubled air and ground patrols, have lookouts on 24-hour duty.
We're sitting on a short fuse and hopes nothing lights it.
This is Spence Meadow. Fire call, fire call. KME 3-1, come in, please. This is Spence Meadow. Fire call.
Spence Meadow, this is control. Go ahead.
A white smoke. Azimuth 170 degrees. Estimated distance 3 miles. On middle slope of Tangle Ridge. Base of fire not seen.
170 degrees. Got it. 10-4, KME 3-1.
KME 3-1, this is Green Hill. Fire call.
Green Hill, this is control. Go ahead.
Smoke at 265 degrees. Distance, 5 miles. Fire moving up slope.
265 degrees. Got it. 10-4, KME 3-1.
Township 9 North, range 8 East, section 13.
KME 3-1 to all stations. Fire call. Smoke spotted. Township 9 North, range 8 East, section 13. Dispatch plan is red. Repeat, red. Begin category action number 1. 10-3. Clear this frequency. Drops in Sector J along North Oak Ridge.
10-4. I'll get them up. 9-6 clear.
Boy, it's moving fast. Fire line on Socorro Mountain didn't hold. Jumped the line, it's moving along the ridge of Pine Valley. We better try to get a hose lay along there and slow it up. Hellespot 6-2. This is KME 3-1. K- Get a hose lay on Pine Valley Ridge. Fire jump the line to Socorro Mountain, moving your way. Attack on Blue Ridge. Send 200 men to Sector K for the night shift.
10-4. 1-8 clear.
The wind giving us any breaks.
Yeah, all bad. Let's set up another fire camp at Austin Kennels. We'll headquarters there.
Valley Fire Camp, this is Central Control. Dispatch two more tankers to Sector K. How's it look, Corey?
Well, the south perimeter's moved to Blue Creek Ridge.
The aerial tankers on Tabletop might be able to catch this before it jumps Little Blue Creek. How many aerial tankers do we have in operation now?
We've got six in the air, two on the ground for refueling. Within an hour, we'll have two more TBMs and a PBY. Reports a cold front moving in from the east. That means plenty of wind.
There's a lot of homes up in those canyons. Better notify the residents to prepare for evacuation.
I'll contact the sheriff's office right away.
Ranger, maybe we can help.
We've got friends up there. I can take my truck and Doug's got his cycle.
I know every house and cabin in Bonita Canyon. I ride up there a lot.
Good, Doug. You take Bonita. Kip, you cover Eagle Canyon. But if that wind shifts, get out fast.
Right.
Tried to run away, huh, little feller? Jim? Better put him in the house. I think the excitement's too much for him.
on Sector K in easterly direction toward Bonita Canyon. Over.
Roger, 1023. Corey, that's where Doug is.
Have that copter search. You take over, Bill. I'll do what I can.
Lassie?
Recon 8-7, this is Mobile 4-1.
4-1, this is Recon 8-7.
Do you see the boy?
Negative. All I see is smoke and fire.
Well, keep looking. Mobile 4-1 and clear.
This is Recon 8-7.
This is Mobile 4-1. Go ahead.
The area's hot, Corey. Fire spreading northwest across the canyon.
Do you see the boy yet?
Smoke's too thick. Covered it again. Visibility zero.
Can you get in there?
No chance. Too much. That sector's an inferno.
Only way to go is on foot.
Thank you. Doug? Doug?
These are new fire shelters our lab developed. It's supposed to withstand over 700 degrees. You'll have 20 minutes worth of oxygen inside. Now hold the straps down. Stay as close to the ground as you can.
Okay.
He's all right, Kip. The fire shelter saved us.
The wind's backing off, Corey. The worst is over. Should have the fire contained by tomorrow morning.
3 days and how many thousands of dollars later?
You ever ask yourself why?
Too many times, Bill. I always come up with the same answer. Nature, or man, an accident, thoughtless acts, or the weather. You name it. Do all we can to prevent it, fight it, pray that it doesn't happen again. It's all we can do.